a chance of him to make it through across the beach, through the surf, and then not get eaten once they get there. And what could happen to them once they get to the nest? It's usually one floor.
Wow.
Are you guys going to set up a monitoring spot with a, like a video stream or something?
We have a lot of monitoring.